This next bout is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Waco, Texas, weighing 227 pounds, Sam Houston. And his opponent, from Platte Lake, Minnesota, weighing 273 pounds, Rick Renslow.
Rick Renslow with the youngster, Sam Houston. This is an exciting young individual. I like this caliber of talent. There's a guy that can dance.
He's not dancing. I think he's got something in his boot.
That's dancing.
That's
the honky-tonk man can take a lesson from him.
He should go to Arthur and Catherine if he wants a dance lesson.
Arthur what?
Arthur and Catherine Murray. Oh, he'll teach him how to dance.
Removing the chaps.
I bet Bruno can dance better than him. Bruno's got on 2F shoes.
You don't want to say too many derogatory remarks about the legend, because sooner or later he'll catch up to you.
Or sooner or later he might hear it.
Here we go. Bell's gone. We're underway. Boy, Sam Houston really excited about being here in the World Wrestling Federation.
What would you say? The guy's about 6'5", 6'4"?
6'4", yes.
He's quick, isn't he?
Oh, he certainly is. He's got all that youth on his side.
But don't forget, he's a cowboy.
What
he's from Texas. Well, you know, something in the water. They're not the brightest people in the world.
You want me to tell the outlaw Rob Bass you said that?
I mean, well, did you? But no,
you wouldn't.
Watch the action.
He'd squash you like a great. Hip lock by the upstanding drop kick right out of nowhere. Renslow in trouble. We had a chance earlier on to ask the youngster, Sam Houston, what his thoughts were on the WWF.
He has thoughts.
Hi, y'all. Let me tell you something. My name is Sam Houston. A lot of y'all don't know me too well. Let me tell you something. I came out here to the WWF to do the best thing I can, and it's right here on Wrestling Challenge. It's my first match, and I'll tell you what. I'm going to be out there, and I'm going to be hotter than a $2 pistol.
Happy and proud to be here indeed, as the line is long and heavy. You've really got to have something on the ball in order to get your foot in the door.
You aren't kidding. That's why I'm here.
Look at this. Nice maneuver right up over the top. And once again, high cross body this time. Catches Renslow. Two count. No, couldn't hold a big guy down. But he had the right idea.
He was running from Renslow.
Stuck a thump right in his eye. He was what?
He was running from Renslow. You're not going to beat a guy biting.
Must be held somewhere in sight. Look at the lefts and rights now by the youngster.
I can just see this punk on a Friday night down in Houston going to one of those good old boy joints, dancing with the lady.
Look out, Bulldog, perhaps. Oh, yes, he nailed him with it. I believe this one is history. Hooks the leg just for good measure. There's the three count. This is an exciting youngster, and he's got a long way to go in his career.
Here is your winner, Sam Houston.
How come he doesn't have any hole in his hat? That's where all jackasses put their
hair. Let's catch up on some news about the WWF.